from Alma and Joe.
It's up to you.
Little t-shirt. Little sleeper. Certificate to Julianne for $38. Look at this. Isn't that cute?
Oh, is it like a little sleeper
thing? Just a little bunting, and you see there's a place for the seatbelt. Isn't that cute?
That is.
Little Carters. I bet this is from Sally. She's always nice.
Sally.
Thanks.
Over. Oh.
Over. Best wishes to your new little one, Sal. Like she had also given. Shake, rattle, and roll. I think these are all discovered. Little outlet to go. Exactly.
That's what I think is cute.
Oh, that's.
It's an outlet cover. UA probation, who's UA?
From Grandma and Grandpa Johnson.
Is that how you do this?
I like this paper. Oh, cute. Look at that.
Yep.
I'll take that and have Randy Paul put in that. Birthday and stuff, if you want me to.
Okay.
Put his name probably over here and. Birthday and stuff on it.
Your wife looks good on camera.
I know, I can imagine talking about you.
Hair looks flat in the back.
This is from Sharon Herb.
Put the name on the door, the date here.
Oh, goodness. Look at that.
Is this after?
Sharon Herb. Isn't that pretty?
Yeah.
That's beautiful. That is gorgeous.
I don't know if she does or not, but she got time to do that with her kid. And she's been working on it too.
They weren't in town, were they?
Herbs? Sharon.
They were drifting. Didn't get any kind of time?
No.
The family wasn't playing for it.
I don't think that is, but if you left Wednesday night, we have to do our final rush.
Oh, this is from the girls at the pharmacy. Brenda, Cindy, and Dorothy. Oh, a little mini tote bag.
That'd be nice.
Yeah, well.
A few bags, a couple bottles.
What do we have here? Tuggies. Oh, and a hooded towel. For the baby's first bath.
Grandma was here.
There's the big magic.
There.
Are you listening to what they're saying?
Can't see it anyhow, very good in front right in the road, but. I can't see it, might as well not hear it. Then I can't see opening presents either, cause Mike's man is still has his button here.
Let me get a shot of Bear's butt, there it is.
Oh, this is a cute little card. From Mary and Becky.
Oh, yeah.
Did you see the baby basketball there?
I saw that.
Yeah. Two guests.
File.
Oh.
Oh, little sleeper. Little play outfit. And a pacifier.
Nice.
Little ducks on it. Isn't that cute?
Who was he?
He was 8 pounds, 5 and 4 ounces, and 20 and 3 quarters.
Say something smart, Eddie.
He reminds that guy that he
needs. He's a nice sized little guy.
Yeah.
What did you name him?
Lance. This is from Aunt Sue.
Or Lynn.
Oh, look. Container for Q-tips, cotton balls, test fires, hair, hairbrush.
Sure.
The bears.
This kid better like the bears. That's your car, Bear? Bearmobile?
Thank you.
Yes, I thought it
was. If I had a car.
And I thought how cute they were. Is that musical too?
Yeah, that's musical nice. Mobile. Beach ball bear. And this is what Sue gave. Oh, that's really neat. That's the thing. You wouldn't be afraid to let him use it.
For a while, anyway.
It was about 29.
I had one of those heated
feeding
dishes, and Brandon took it and threw it on the floor and broke it in half. It cost $25. There that went.
Want to make it worth twice as much, huge bucks.
Brought them to town, or were they just here by coincidence?
Kobe came because Tim called and Paulette was coming from Storm Lake back.
Cool.
That's the room in the unit.
Yeah.
He made that card off of the station there. Pretty.
Pretty, pretty. From Leanne and Krista.
Oh, my Christmas present takes to me. You could use that too.
Sections on the
bottom. I see them rolling around the bathtub.
Oh, Grandma J.
That's also from you.
both of those gifts. Oh, little bear card. Receiving blanket, box and blanket, and a nursery monitor.
Walkie-talkie set.
That's really nice. I'm really excited about that. Okay. Thank you.
Check. He's an audiovisual pro.
So we can see Uncle Lyle and Uncle Mort.
You know it. And Uncle Airball.
What's that little green thing going on the side there?
Focus.
Focus.
Oh, there you go.
Ooh,
yeah. You're Mort. You're...
No, no, no.
Give it to Uncle Mort. Show us the way.
Uncle Mort's not going to do it.
Come on, Mort.
What for? You get some cash together.
For what cash?
We should have got an Ultimate Warrior.
Come on, give us an oh yeah.
Oh mm, yeah!
That's all of them I've got. I've got one more pack.
Can you look
again?
You didn't even show me
Emmett.
Looks just like Barry Sanders' card. Barry Sanders just going through the line.
Dad doing, huh?
Barry Sanders.
Dad doing.
Who's Barry Sanders? Did you say who's Barry Sanders?
Dad.
What's the problem?
Want me to rip you?